članstvo u Europskoj uniji i NATO-u donosi nam niz mogućnosti za djelovanje, ali i odgovornost za pridonošenje zajedničkim politikama.
For the nice world you have just told to us, and for the kind attention you served to us soon after your assumption of office. Our memory of the solemn ceremony of Sunday, February 15th, and of your inspiring inauguration speech remains very vivid. We very much appreciated your call for national unity and consensus on key issues, your openness to the international community, your keen desire to maintain and further develop good relations with the neighboring countries, your support for membership of the Southeast European countries in the European family, and also your emphasis on the importance of family, religion and culture in the preservation of Croatian identity. As official representatives of our countries, it will be an honor for us to share our concern with Your Excellency about these important topics and more generally about the hopes and challenges of our countries.